Hello and welcome to the lecture on theme menu and Shopify menu. By the end of this lecture, you're going to know which menu you need to be going into to make various changes within your Shopify store. So let's take a look at each one and see how they affect the Shopify store itself and what each one is used for. So here we are in the Shopify main menu screen, and if you look along the left-hand side, you'll see the various menu options, orders, products, customers, and the various other features. A good way to think about the Shopify menu is this is the base foundation of your store. Changes, information that you enter in via the Shopify menu are part of the core of your store. If you make changes to the theme, that will not affect your core Shopify menu added items. For instance, if you look at the product and you were to add the photo, the price, and the description, and you were to load that in there and change your theme, it's not going to change that information because it was loaded in via the Shopify menu. The Shopify menu is also used for other administrative functions within your store, like shipping or taxes or doing policies and various procedures. This is also where you would add any types of apps, looking at analytics, etc. So a good way to look at it is the Shopify menu gives you access to the core functions of your Shopify store. Now let's take a look at the theme, and in particular the theme menu, and when you'll want to use that. Along the left hand side, about in the middle here, you'll see sales channels and online store. Go ahead and click on online store. That gives you a few other options when that pulls up, but also in the middle of your screen you're going to notice there are some changes. Right on the top, it's giving you the current theme. Now my current theme is showing Dawn, which is currently the default theme for new stores. You may have a different theme loaded, or Shopify may have changed the default theme. It doesn't matter what theme you're looking at, we're just going to be looking at the theme menu, when to use it, and what can be done with it. So let's go ahead and look at the theme menu. You'll see right here is a green button that says Customize. Go ahead and click on that. We're now presented with a much different view of our Shopify store. So let's break this down real quick. Right down the middle, this is a view of your store. Now right on the top there, you'll see homepage. So it's telling us this is what your homepage looks like. So as we make changes, this will update in real time so you can see what it actually looks like to potential customers or people visiting your store. Along the left-hand side, just like in the Shopify menu, this is the theme menu. The theme menu is set up in an order that follows along with the center page. So on the very top there, we have announcement bar. And if you look in the center, you'll see the announcement bar there that says, "Welcome to our shop." If we scroll down the middle of the screen, we're passing various different sections and we get to a video section. If we go back over to the menu, you'll look as we go down past the header, image banner, rich text, featured collection, and there it is, the video. If we go ahead and click on that, it opens up on the right-hand side options to edit that section within the website. So as you continue to move down through the center of your website, you get to the very bottom of the footer and you'll see the menu pairs with that also along the left-hand side with the footer at the very bottom. If you want to go in and edit any of those sections, you just go ahead and click on them. It'll pull up on the right-hand side and allow you to do various edits. You'll notice all of these things are what customers and people will see when they visit your website. So I know I said this before, but a good way of looking at the Shopify menu is the core functions of your store and core data, whereas the theme menu is really going to allow you to access for making changes to the front-facing part of your website. Depending on the theme you use, will determine the various things that you can change on your website. The last thing I want to point out on the theme menu is on the very bottom you have theme settings. If you go ahead and click on that, you'll see it changes the options along the right hand side, giving you additional things that you can customize within your theme. We'll get into customization later, but for this lecture, I just want to make sure that you understand that there are different menus, and the two important ones are the Shopify menu and the theme menu.